The three of you will compete in a triple threat match.
Daniel Bryan gets his wish. Daniel Bryan's in it. The main event of WrestleMania. And now Bryan and Edge going at one another. This is not what Edge wanted. And now Edge and Bryan.
This isn't what Edge wanted. This isn't what Roman Reigns wanted.
But it's what Daniel Bryan wanted. And a Superman punch by the head of the table. Roman Reigns is incensed. He's irate.
Roman looking to make sure Bryan doesn't make it to WrestleMania.
Roman now has two opponents at WrestleMania in a triple threat match where he doesn't even have to be pinned to lose his championship.
If Roman has his way, he's not going to have any opponents at WrestleMania.
Edge is for the champ. And a spear by Edge again.
The rated R superstar is obsessed.
And now steel chair in hand. And the ultimate opportunist unloading on the champion. And the other challenger in Daniel Bryan.
Edge just mangling this steel chair across the spines of his WrestleMania competition.
Edge has snapped.
Oh, no, no. Edge hasn't snapped just yet, but he's about to.
Roman Reigns and Daniel Bryan are both down and out. Jey Uso trying to come to the aid of his cousin. And Edge now just unleashing on Jey Uso, punishing Uso with the chair. Now Bryan was trying to crawl away and
Daniel Bryan asked for this. Daniel Bryan demanded this.
Edge, no. No. Don't do that.
Uh-oh.
Oh, my God. Edge is attacking some WWE officials now. It is Edge. It looked like he may have been going for the concerto. Luckily, the officials came into the ring. Daniel Bryan was able to roll out of harm's way.
Yeah, but harm is coming directly for Daniel Bryan and Roman Reigns at WrestleMania.